moving on down here. Guy's got a cadaver here. Ooh, going with the X defend. Not that that made any difference. Didn't even need a critical. I mean, cadavers don't have good defense. Pick up a full heal right there. And a Bouchard. I think we're almost done with this route. I mean, I'm not carrying an umbrella with me here. Here you can find a Monferno if you didn't choose Chimchar as your starter. You can find one here. And here's a Leafeon, which is one of the new EV evolutions in the 4th generation. You get this by taking EV to the rock in the Eternal Forest. And that's where, I think it has to level up or something like that. And here, near that rock, you'll get a Leafeon. So there's one other evolution of Eevee, which I'll show you where it is, or how to get it later on. I mean, we're not at that point yet. Alright, finally out of that rain. Kind of easy to miss this elixir sitting behind the a signpost. Finally up to some land here. And find a TM-11 on a sunny day sitting up there. Now, I've been neglecting Infinite for quite a while, probably because I couldn't find the very good conditions for it to battle now. I'll finally give it some experience here. Again, since it's nighttime, Like, I think it's past 8 p.m. These policemen will battle you. I think they all have like a hoo-hoo and a shot. And again, with those honey trees, if you want to find the really rare stuff, like the Munchlax, you pretty much have to look it up on which trees can contain them even. And it's not mentioned in the game either. Okay, there's a double battle right here. Not a very difficult battle there, but the thing about these two trainers, check out how much money you get there. Oh boy, and these two give 200 bucks per level. So if you want some quick money, just use your VS Seeker over and over. And you know, every time you battle them, right now it'd be 10,000 if you have an amulet coin. I think eventually at the end they get up to like level 60. So you get like 12,000 bucks